Today we will revise chapter number 7, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Who is the poet of the poem Mary Had a Little Lamb? Sarah Josepha Hare. Okay, you have to learn poet's name also. Yes, let us start. Mary Had a Little Lamb. Its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. He followed her to school one day. That was against the rule. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And so the teacher turned him out, but still he lingered near and waited patiently about till Mary did appear, and then he ran to her and laid his head upon her arm, as if he said, "I'm not afraid. You'll shield me from all harm." Okay? So you have to learn all the word meanings of the chapter 7. Mary Had a Little Lamb. Tomorrow I will take CT of word meanings and true and false, okay, from this chapter. So FLECE, fleece. Fleece means a sheep or goat's woolly covering, okay. And Mary Lamb's fleece was white as snow. Everybody knows now? Yes. Against means khilaf, okay, viruddh, kisi ke hai na. So next, lingered, L-I-N-G-E-R-E-T, lingered means to wait around and not wanting to leave, okay? Next, patiently, P-A-T-I-E-N-T-L-Y, means to be able to bear any problems without getting angry and waiting without a fuss. Shell means to protect, okay? Afraid. Friend means dara hua bahut, hai na? Okay, so you have to learn all the word meanings of the chapter 7. What makes the lamb love Mary so? The little children cry, "Oh, Mary loves the lamb, you know," the teacher did reply. "And you, its gentle animal, in confidence may bind and make them follow at your call if you are always kind." G-E-N-T-L-E, gentle means kind, okay, dayalu. Confidence means to know for sure, to trust, okay, confidently, okay. So next, mark the sentences as true or false. Mary's lamb had fleece as grey as the cloud. No, Mary's had fleece as white as snow. So here is the sentence false. Okay. One day the lamb followed Mary to school. Yes, of course. Lamb followed school, hai na? True. The lamb loved Mary. Yeah. Mary loved the lamb. Both are loved to each other. So both sentences are true. Okay. So everybody, learn this chapter for tomorrow class test.